Inspector Dignitaries on the Dice of the Dice and my dear friends. Today on the occasion of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, I want to present my paper on the topic of Pandit Tulsi Prasad Mishra, a symbol of patriotism. In the light of above milestone quotation, it goes without saying that patriotism stands for the feeling in human body that empowers him to stand in every moment by side of his country. Patriotism is the conviction that this country is superior to all others because we are born here. Due to the sacrifice, dedication, struggle and sacrifice of the great freedom fighters of our country, today all of us Indians are breathing a sign of relief in independent India. Many great revolutionaries like Sardar Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, Subhash Chandra Bose, Visheshwar Prasad Yadav not only made the British realize amazing courage, valor and valor, but they also forced them to leave India. One of such freedom fighter of Rajnandgaon district, Shri Tulsi Prasad Mishra. Shri Tulsi Prasad Mishra was born on November 3, 1903 in a small village, the remote forest area of Chirchali Kala in Rajnandgaon district of Chhattisgarh state. His father's name was Ayodhya Prasad Mishra and mother's name was Srimati Bisahin Bai. His wife's name was Srimati Kamala Bai. Shri Tulsi Prasad mother's passed away in 10 years. He was upbringing and education with Nana Ram Avtar Ji. After passing the 7th board in 1914, the inspiration of his father, he started providing free education to the children in the classical arts. Impressed by this passion, the higher education officer appointed him as a government teacher. Tulsi Prasad Mishra Ji used to help poor villagers along with buying books, copies and pens for poor children with his salary. In 1924, along with the elder of villagers, Shri Mishra formed the Rural Development Committee and started giving the message of public awareness. Tulsi Prasad Mishra Ji has played an important role in making India freedom from the slavery of British on slave India. In November 1927, he met Jamna Lal Bajaj, the son of Mahatma Gandhi, and he was influenced by Gandhiji ideas, resigned from the post of teacher in 1929. On the establishment of the State Congress in Rajnandgaon in 1930, attended the first monthly meeting of the Congress, where thousands of soldiers and participated in 1932. The participants in the Satyagraha Violence Pune Satyagraha movement by staying for 3 months in Gandhiji Vardha Ashram. Due to the rebellion against the British rule, Pandit Tulsi Prasad Mishra was sent to Rajnandgaon jail on 5th May 1936. Even in the jail, he continued to encourage them by discussing with other editors by constantly engaging in the competition of the independence of country. Pandit Tulsi Prasad Mishra was released from jail on 1st January 1937, coming back from jail, including his associate Kanhaiya Lal Agrawal, Lota Singh Thakur, Vidya Prasad, Kul Bihari Chaubey, Vishram Das Bairagi, Visheshwar Prasad Yadav and many others. On Friday 22nd January 1937, village reached Badarpola, where there was a crowd of thousands to drive away British magistrate Sukhdev Prasad. Rajnandgaon ordered the station in charge, Rokar Gaon. The soldier fired on bullet hit the site of Revati Dal. The second bullet hit Ramadin Gaon resident Badarpola and he was the same. In this way, Pandit Tulsi Prasad Mishra sacrificed his whole life for his country. He returned his debt to the motherland. During his lifetime, he founded the organization of many such organizations, which still remind us of him. The contribution made by them in the freedom struggle very commendable. Today, we know him as freedom fighter Pandit Tulsi Prasad Mishra, who devoted his entire life in the service of his motherland. Thank you.